In this illustration, we'll analyze the water in an accelerated container. We are given that an open cubical tank completely filled with water is kept on a horizontal surface and its acceleration is then slowly increased to 2 meter per second square as shown in the figure. We are required to find the mass of water that would spill out of the tank. Here we can consider the tank is completely filled with water up to its rim. And in solution, here we can see if acceleration of container is A, then angle of free surface of liquid in container is given as this we have already studied in concept videos, that if the container is accelerated with acceleration A, then the liquid level will be inclined at an angle theta, where the value of tan theta is given as A by G. We already studied it. And the free surfaces of the liquid are all inclined. That means in this situation, the volume which will spill over is the volume in this triangular cross section. So here we can say if this depth to which on the right wall the liquid level exists is X, and this length we are already provided with 1 meter, the length of this vessel, then here we can directly write the value of tan theta, which is A by G. This angle is also theta, so this will be X by 1. And value of A, we are provided with 2 meter per second square, and G we can take as 10. So in this situation, the value of X we are getting is 2 by 10, and that is equals to 0.2 meter. So this is the value of X to which the level will get depressed on the right wall. So here we can now calculate the volume of water that is spilled out is given as this volume of this triangular cross section we can write as half multiplied by X multiplied by 1, this is the cross sectional area, and as the tank is cubical, its depth is also 1, so we multiply it with 1. So this will be X divided by 2, and the value of X we have calculated as 0.2 meters, so this will be 0.2 by 2, so the volume will be 0.1 meter cube. So the mass of water spilled out can be given as density of water multiplied by this volume, which is 1000 multiplied by 0.1. That is equals to 100 kilogram, which is the result of this problem.